Welcome everyone to the Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess HD. We journey back into the land of Hyrule for another adventure. Many of you might have already played this back in the day. I played it on the Wii and I played it on the GameCube. So I played through it twice. And let's let this intro roll through and I'll just zip it up. Enjoy. Beautiful, beautiful, just like I remembered it, except way cleaner, way cleaner. Let's get started. Alright, so I did play an hour and a half of this game, and I previously tried to record it, however, I had my headphones hooked up to my gamepad, and it didn't relay any sound, so I had to start from the beginning now. So, instead of the gamepad, I'm going to use the Pro Controller. Because I don't really care about any of the gamepad functionality. We're gonna get started. We're Link. Our horse is Epona. We're gonna play normal. Let's go. Now, I guess I'm gonna read the dialogue. I really don't feel like reading through all it, considering I read an hour and a half of dialogue and it didn't get recorded. So, I'll just start. Tell me, do you ever feel strange sadness as dust falls? They say it's the only time when our worlds intersect with theirs. The only time we can feel the lingering regrets of spirits who've left our world. That is why loneliness always pervades the hour of twilight. But enough talk of sadness. I have a favor to ask you, Link. I was supposed to deliver something to the royal family of Hyrule the day after tomorrow. Yes, it was a task set to me by the mayor, but would you go in my stead? You have never been to Hyrule, right? In the kingdom of Hyrule, there's a great castle, and around it is a castle town, a community far bigger than our little village, and far bigger than Hyrule is the rest of the world the gods created. You should look upon it with your own eyes. It's getting late. We should head back to the village. I will talk to the mayor about this matter. The graphics are really clean in this version of Twilight Princess 1080p. HD graphics on the Wii U. Pretty awesome. I'm glad they did actually release this game. Updated visuals, updated textures. I wish the music would be CD quality, but it still stands as a pretty good soundtrack to the Zelda collection, so I still enjoy it. It's very nice looking. Definitely better than I remember it looking. Peace out, Link. Little Colin. Just came and stole my horse. Hey, Link, you there? Duh, I'm in the window. Hey, you mind helping me herd the goats? They ain't listening to me lately. Hey, where's Epona? Alright, we're gonna go into the options here real quick. I wanted to change a couple of things. Alright, so we want to do this as normal access. We want to aim in third person. And we want to do the switch lock on type. And that should be it. Alright, so come on now, hurry up and bring Epona with you. She's this way, I think, right? Yeah, I played on the gamepad yesterday, but I much prefer playing with a smaller controller. I never really liked holding on to the gamepad unless I really need to. If I have the option to play without the gamepad, I'll do it 9 times out of 10. Plus this... but the gamepad tends to run out of battery really quick, too. I don't enjoy having to recharge that thing, or have it plugged in all the time. Oh, hi, Luke. I watched Epona for you. Thanks, I appreciate it. Can you tell me next time you take her? Epona works really hard, so I thought she deserved a treat. Oh, but listen, Link, could you do something for me? Can you use a piece of grass to play the song for me? You know, the one that Epona likes? If you hear any snoring, it's my dog. He's sleeping. I tried to play for Epona, but she just came back to play it the way... I can't see to play it the way you can. Can't even read. There you go. Such a nice melody. Epona looks happy. But she's all pretty up now, so I suppose you can ride her back. But don't you make too much... don't you make her do too much, okay? It's time to herd some sheep. Off to Ordon Village. Oh, excuse me. The mayor and a cuckoo. Alright, let's go. Alright, there we go. Off to Ordon Ranch. Time to herd these sheep into their pen. Sorry to get you over here in such a hurry, Link. These guys have been awfully skittish lately. They won't listen to a word I say. Sorry to ask, bud. But how about you and Epona herd them into the barn real quick? We ain't got much time, so you think you can do it for me? Do I have a choice? Let's do it. Much obliged there, buddy. Okay then, now go ahead and herd them like little scamps into the barn for me. Come on. Oh man. Go, Epona. I wonder where the other one went. Come on, buddy. Last one. Boom! Link, Epona, much obliged to both of y'all. I can cover everything tomorrow without having to trouble you, so just sit back and relax, bud. Oh, but how about today? You want to practice with the fences? Just wait a spell, bud. I'll get the fences set up. Alright, let's jump some fences. Sorry it took so long. Okay then, y'all ride all you want. You get tired of riding, just jump the gate and head back to the village, okay, bud? Enough riding, let's jump the fence. I think I remember most of what I need to do here in the town at the very beginning from yesterday when I tried to play this and record it, and it didn't quite pan out. Let's go ahead and save for now. Kids are gonna wake me up now. Hey, wake up, Link. It's morning already. It's my day off, kids. Leave me alone. Link, like a good old boy, is gonna run down there and hang out with the kids. Alright, let's head out the door. Oh, Link, did you hear? They're selling a slingshot at the store right now. A slingshot. I wonder how powerful it is. I must try it. Talo, if you and Malo want it so badly, just buy it at my parents' shop. Do you see any rupees in my hand? I can't afford the thing. Come on, Beth. You can't just loan it to us for a while? You know I get in trouble for that. If you two want it, save up your allowances or something. Oh, but our allowances are terrible. Aw. Oh. I wish I was born into a family with a slingshot instead of one with a water wheel. So I guess I might have to save up to buy that slingshot myself. Hi, Link. I finished the fishing rod I was making. I thought I'd give it to you first thing in the morning, but my dad said you just wait until Link comes to get it. That's why I didn't bring it to you. Dad's out today, so would you ask my mom about it? I think she's by the river. Alright, let's go get that fishing rod. I don't think we can get it right away, but... we have to do a couple of chores first before we can get our hands on it. Oh, hey, morning, Link. Got a day off from work, my boy? Not me. My wife's been hassling me. Today's the day to restock our store. See? Look at that. Up in the tree. You can get a better view by pushing R. Blah, blah, blah. Look around that way. Oh, some of the Ordon bees built themselves a fine nest up there, and I was thinking about knocking it down. The cat hasn't come home since yesterday, so the wife's in a bad mood. At the very least, I need to bring something home to her. Alright, we can take that down once we have a slingshot. A Link. Yo, up here. You want to talk to me? Press A while holding Z. Oh, hey, there you go. Over here. Yeah, your voice carries well as usual. Maybe you could teach my tyke that... you gotta press A while Z-targeting. They don't get it. So listen, why don't you climb up those vines here, Link? Alright. Done. Yo, there you are. Check this out. You see a Sarah, the general store? Well, that isn't her cat over there? Well, it's just sitting there next to my house. Having a staring contest with the creek. You don't suppose he's thinking I'm gonna catch a fish, do you? Haha, a cat can't catch no fish. Anyway, that's not what I was meaning to tell you about. I wanted to take a look at something. You see that grass growing over on the edge of the rock? Haven't I seen you whistling into that stuff? I figured it was pretty rare to see it growing in a place like that, so I thought I'd let you know. I bet you could hop across these rocks and get a quick little jump. Couldn't you? Alright, I'm not gonna grab this one because I know you actually have to grab these rupees! No, you have to grab this one right here. Play the reed and call our friend the eagle. Ugh, got itch. Okay, so we're going to grab this cradle because we're gonna need it. I forgot to talk to the mom, but she asked you to find the cradle for her. I'll bring it back to her here real quick. Alright, there she goes. Oh my, Link. I've been looking for that cradle. I made it for my first child. I made it when my first child was born. I have cherished it all these years. Do you know all this somehow? Did you find it and bring it back to me on purpose? My thanks to you. Baby. Can you take Chewie, please? Both of them. Thanks. My thanks to you. That reminds me. There's something I'm supposed to give you. Do you think you can carry that cradle and come back to me, come back with me to my house? I can. I'm a very nice lad. I'll help you out. My thanks to you, Link. Yes, yes. I've nearly forgotten. I'm supposed to give you this. Alright, here you go. You got a fishing rod, a simple fishing rod. Can be set to these buttons, blah, blah, blah. Face it to water and cast it. Press and hold the assigned button and pull the line in and grab a bite. You can catch fish without bait, but you can catch a larger variety of fish with bait. It's a little unpolished. My son Colin made this under the instruction of his father. You can use it if you like. Alright, so we don't have the... So we don't have the gamepad. We have to actually assign these items manually. Okay, so now that we have the fishing rod, we can go ahead and fish here. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. There we go. Come on, bad boy. Green gill. Oh. Cat music. Cat running with the fish music. Save up enough money to buy the slingshot. So I'm gonna go ahead and look for rupees and pumpkins and all kinds of other places. Ordon Village, known for their pumpkins. Yo, don't waste food. Shut up. I need rupees. Alright, I have 13 rupees. I believe I need 30 rupees to get this going. Some more pumpkins. I'm halfway there. Get in there. Have to go around. Okay. Can't get that one. You go in the shop, talk to the lady, come back out, all the pumpkins will respawn. Hopefully. Oh, my Link, come in. Oh, you simply must hear this. My little kitty cat is so amazing. Today, he caught a fish all by his little old self. How do you think he caught it? Maybe he's a genius. Oh, just look. Isn't he so cute, the way he laps up that milk? Oh, my dear, why don't you have some, too? I'm in a good mood, so it's on the house today. You got a bottle of milk. Store things in the empty bottle. Oh, don't worry. You don't have to return the empty bottle, my dear. You can reuse it, you know. Put something else in it. Recycling is very important, my dear. I'm sure you'd never do anything like of the sort, but kids nowadays toss things out like the whole world is disposable. It's criminal. So what do you say, my dear? Is there anything you want today? If you're interested, take a look. I want a slingshot, but I don't have enough money. See you again. Alright. Let's go out, come back in, see if we can find the slingshot. Or we can get enough money to buy the slingshot, more like it. Alright, here's some more pumpkins. If I could find 5 rupees, it would be make my life a lot easier. Oops. Sorry. Don't chase me. There we go. 6 more. Four more. There's one here. There's one, 2 more to go. Let's head up here. Maybe we can get this 5 rupees here. No? Nothing? I guess we're gonna have to zone out and come back. There's probably an easier way to get those rupees that I don't know about, but I only need, what, 3 or 4 more? 3 more? 2 more? Alright, that's one. I need 1 more. Nothing? Oh, there's one in the grass. Okay, 30 rupees. Let's go and get the slingshot. Here's a store. But yeah, just need a slingshot. Hi. I'll bite. Anyways, I just skipped everything she told me, but we get it. Slingshot, awesome. Alright, see you again. Let me see how this works. Okay, so we're gonna assign this to X. Okay. Cool, so I actually like the way this looks in third person. When I recently played Twilight Princess on the GameCube, I played the Wii one originally, and I liked how the Wii one actually has that third person perspective when you're aiming your weapon, but the one in Twilight Princess doesn't have that. Or sorry, Twilight Princess in GameCube does not have that perspective, and I actually missed that from the GameCube or from the Wii version. So it's nice that this version of the game gives you the option to pick which view that you want to see. Just in time, Link. Just deliver something to your room. Oh, I see you got a fishing rod. A column will be pleased, and it works better than you would think, right? Well, have a good one. Oh, Link has a slingshot. Wow, you have enough money to buy it, Link? That was actually a question. You had enough money to buy it, Link? Question mark? Alright, so now we gotta do a little bit of target practice. Actually, I also like the third person mode because you actually get a little reticle. And you don't get a reticle whenever you go into first person. Preparation is complete. Oh wow, this is great. Let's see how powerful that slingshot is. Hit the targets and those scarecrows. I can't believe you two brats are so obsessed with this. You just both show what little boys you both are. These two idiots never shut up about it. I guess you'll just have to show them, Link. The only thing that does suck a little bit is that you can't actually move around. I wonder if I set it to R. Okay, yeah, see, that's the only problem. You can't move. I don't know. In first person? Let's see. If I change this to first person. Let's see if I can aim this way. So if I go... Okay, see, I still can't move, so... Okay. Sorry. I'm gonna go back and set it to third person. Okay. Sorry about the delay here. Whoa, you hit it! Alright, tell me I can lock on. Everything is set to X. Oh, Link, you're so close. Alright, let's change the button assignment to X. It'll be a little bit easier for me to aim. Okay, so let's get that. And... a little touchy on the controls. Boom. Whoa, amazing, Link. Oh, thanks, Link. Yeah, I think you could strafe around on the Wii control. Gee, you really are amazing, Link. Oh, by the way, Link, are you expecting Colin's dad to bring something to you? Because he did. Oh, yeah, that's right. What was that, anyways? I command you to tell us. Oh, I guess Colin is going to give me what his dad had for me. Oh, you got it. I hope you like it. Aren't you out to work today, Link? What just happened? I'm confused. What did Colin's dad bring you? Oh yeah, I can't stop thinking about it. Show me. Hurry up, hurry up. What did Colin's dad bring me? I don't remember this. So turned around. My son Colin grows up, I want him to be just like you. He's really a sweet boy. He can just be a little bit timid. So I think I'm supposed to get the wooden sword, but why don't I have it? Colin's dad is not here. I honestly don't know where I'm supposed to go. I'm a little bit lost here. Let's go this way. Oh! He left something in the house. I'm such an idiot. I forgot I have a treasure chest actually in the home. Let's go inside and see what it is, even though I already said what it was. This is gonna be a fun Let's Play. I hope everyone that's watching it right now is enjoying it, so if you do, be sure to smash that thumbs up. Bam! Got the wooden sword. Russell returned it after honing it for you. It's easy to use, just push B. Okay. Cool beans. Alright, now the kids are gonna run me through the gauntlet of using my wooden sword. Oh my! Isn't that a wooden sword, Link? Whoa, she's right. Hey, can I see it for a sec? Seriously, lately these monkeys have been coming out of the woods and playing tricks on us. We want to get them good. Come on, teach us how to use it. Let's do it. I don't really have a choice, but let's go ahead and check it out. Alright, first off, we want to see that move, the slice. Just swing it with B. That's right. A horizontal slice. That was it. Well, if you think about doing a vertical slice, Z target. Alright, next. Oh, I want to see the other move, Link. The one where you stab. Oh, please, the stab. Wow, Link, that's amazing. Since you're at it, how about you show us the other move? The twirly thing you do. I love it. What do you call it? A spin attack? Yes. Like, it's hard to briefly hold B and release it. Bam! Oh, wow. Thanks, Link. I'm sorry to waste your time with these little brats when you can be, must be tired from doing all that important stuff you do. Hey, wait. You gotta show us the jump attack before you go. You know, the one where you go hi-ya and leap through the air? You mean the one where you just hold ZL and press A? Oh, yeah. Real tough. Boom. Whoa. Like a boss. Link be teaching these kids how to hit with the stick. Thanks, Link. So, I think I get it. Kinda. Maybe not. This means that anytime one of those naughty monkeys show up... What? That monkey booty, though. Come here, you. Uh-oh. Bam! That's what happens to you pumpkins. Alright, I need a Pona, so let's get on. Off we go! Malontello went chasing like crazy people after the monkey. I can't keep up with those two. They went that way. The rest is up to you, Link. Of course. Alright. Let's find these kids. Actually, there's only one kid missing. Farum Woods. Jump! And the graphics look way prettier than I remember them. It's very impressive looking. Woo! There goes our first enemy. Seeds, use them with slingshot. Alright, the sign reads Forest Temples, pitch dark ahead, party's interesting going forward, must first go this way, Korra. Whoa, an Ordanian, hey guy. Listen, I'm not sure you should be wandering around the woods without a lantern. Just because it's daylight doesn't mean it's safe. There are tons of caves and dank spots around here that get pretty dark, even in the middle of the day. Here you go, guy. Take this. You got the lantern. See, I sell lantern oil here. I'm just trying to dump sales by giving Excuse me, I'm trying to drum up sales by giving away free lanterns. It's a business tactic, guy. See, as long as you got oil to fuel your lantern, you can light your way and set fire to stuff. They're the best. Go on, guys. Try setting a fire under that big pot. Okay, so let's set our lantern. There we go. That's right. See, it's on fire, guy. Yeah, you keep that lantern anytime you feel the need, and if you run out of oil, come see me to get it refilled. Oop, wrong button. Okay, so we have the lantern, we can proceed forward. I think we can leave Epona here. You found a wooden play sword. It's Talos. Alright, into the dark cave. We're gonna need this to burn some cobwebs and such. Alright, let's explore this dark cave and hopefully there won't be too many baddies around here. More pumpkin seeds. Alright, that's what we need to use our lantern for. We're gonna try to conserve the lantern. What do you call it? Oil. Damn, couldn't think of the word. The lantern oil as much as possible. We'll go ahead and use some of these pumpkin seeds. Get some rupees. Let's check this way out first. Woo! Oh, we got a treasure chest here. What do we got? 10 rupees. Just light this just because it's there. What is that? Oh, is that seeds? Alright, I think we should find our little friend here pretty soon. I remember this. We had to collect a key. And I believe it's up here somewhere. Oh, look, it's a treasure chest. They're way over there? Whoa! Boom. A wooden sword. It takes a couple of hits to kill these. Whoa! There we go. Yeah, I actually like the auto lock on, where you just click it in once. Because I don't like to hold down the trigger. Because after playing the game for so many hours, it starts jacking your finger. Mine, anyways. Whoa! I didn't see that bet. Alright, that's what we needed. Let's light these torches. Secret treasure chest! What's in here? Oh, nice! Piece of heart. Okay, now we have the key, we can actually make our way further into the forest. be on the southwest side of this forest. Boom. I'll take the 5 rupees. It's funny, I remember playing this on the Wii, it's just a straight waggle fest. There's nothing like a Skyward Sword where you actually have to precision hit your, or wave your remote. Boom! Alright. Is there another guy around here? Oh, there it goes. Boom! Not like I need that heart, but why not? Alright. Boom! I'll take that 5 rupee piece. The 5 rupees. Okay, we are definitely going the right direction. These goblins are everywhere. These are goblins. I know the moblins are the bigger guys. There he goes. Oh, oh, you're super. Now just buy something. Hey. I think this is just potion shop. I don't need anything from there. A little buddy should be up there. ₹10. I'll take it. There's Talos and the monkey. I had to go rescue them. Boom. Whoa. Alright, let's get him out of here. Poor little guy. If he hadn't come, Link, gee, me and that monkey would have been eaten probably. She actually is a pretty nice gal, that monkey. She tried to protect me, so we got captured together. Link, you're not gonna mention this to my dad, are you? He's always telling me never ever going to forest because he says it's dangerous. So you really can't tell him, really. You have to promise. Link. My son told me Talos disappeared into the wood and had not returned. I came as soon as I heard, but it looks like you have brought him home already. I apologize. Such a task should not fall to you. Tell me, have you noticed how strange this wood seems lately? I feel uneasy about what may lie in wait. Anyway, Link, tomorrow is finally the day you will be departing for Hyrule. I think it's a good thing I have given this task to you. Good luck and return safely. If you're lucky, you may even get to meet Princess Zelda. Oh, you don't even know. You don't even know, sir. Ordon Rich? Hey, Link. So it's almost time for you to get going, huh? So how about we finish up early today, bud? Oh, sorry, I thought I heard something. Alright. Epona? she goes. Okay, let's get started then. Other way, dummies. Go, go. No, not that way. Go, go, go. Really? Turn. No, don't dismount. Good goat. Go, go, all four of you. All right, four more left. I did this way faster the last time. Go, go, go. Oh well, that works. Whoa, but y'all can hear that was 113 faster than usual. Well, that about wraps it up for today. So how about y'all head on over to the mayor's place? Boom and boom. Off to Wardon Village. Talk to the mayor. Oh, done hurting for the day, Link? Well, nice work. The royal gift Russell told me about is ready, so you should get ready for your trip to Hyrule Castle. Now, the royal family requested this gift specifically, so it's real special. It'd be bad if the representative of Wardon were to be late for such an occasion. You got me, lad? The path before you is a long one, my sweet horse, but please bear Link safely across it. Along it, across, whatever. What'd she say? I missed it. What's happened? She's injured, isn't she? Uh-oh. Link, how could you? You were pushing an opponent too hard. I bet you hurt her. Like jumping the fence, didn't you? Now, Ilya, there's no need to get so hot with him. Father! How can you be so easy on him? You're the mayor. You should start acting like one. You poor thing. It'll be alright, Epona. I'll take you to the forest spring right now. Once we'll soothe you in the spirit spring, you'll feel better in no time. Wait, Ilya. Why, without Epona, the gift won't get delivered in time. Oh, this won't do. What's a father to do? There's no way you'll be able to deliver our town's gift without Epona. Whoa, a goat got loose. It's heading for you. Oh, crap. Boom. Sorry about that, Link. But thanks to you, the goat didn't get away. Well, you better get going and figure out what you're going to do about Epona. Maybe you can head up to where Ilya is and see if she won't give the horse back. Alright, off we go. Come here, Coco. What? I don't know if I've ever done this. That's funny. I thought you got attacked by a cuckoo. Like the other games. Link, are you gonna see Ilya? Maybe it's just me, but those guys don't normally let people go through. Link, you think we can go see Ilya together? Let's do it. Hey, we've been waiting for you, Link. Yes, it was so much fun. Yeah, chasing that monkey was great. I'll just tell Mala here about how we wanted to show it to him, but we let it go instead. Oh, you didn't get caught, Tello. Oh, Colin. Way to spoil everything by telling your dad. Nice job. Yeah, thanks a lot. We got stolen by our dad. Something awful. I thought we were never going to end. I bet you're trying to see Ilya, aren't you? Well, there's no way I'm going to let you pass. Oh, hey, neat. Link, let me borrow that wooden sword. If you had that wooden sword yesterday, I could have handled it all myself, definitely. Come on, let me borrow the wooden sword. Sure thing. Oh, yes. With this thing, I'll show him. Link. Thanks. Those guys are always teasing me. What's so fun about swinging something like that around? Anyways, I hate it. It's scary. When I grow up, I'm gonna be just like you, Link. I don't want to learn about swords or anything, but can you teach me how to ride a horse or something? Can you? You have to promise. In the right way. And we don't have our wooden sword anymore. Link. If you came to take Epona back, you can forget it. Why don't you think about what you've done for a change? I won't open the gate until you change your attitude. Ilya, you don't know what happened yesterday. Listen, I don't know if she'll listen to me, but let me try to explain about Tallow and the monkey, okay? You crawl in through the tunnel in the back while I do, Link. Alright, let's make our way through. Yeah, the graphics are really cool in this game. I'm glad they did an HD remaster of it. I had no idea. I hadn't heard the details from Talos' capture, but Colin.
Oh, excuse me.
So you still prefer your master over me, huh, Epona? Don't worry about your horse, Link. Fortunately, it looks like the injury isn't too serious. You two can go on together. But Link, can you at least promise me this? No matter what happens on your journey, don't try to do anything out of your league, please. Just come home safely. Just a little bit like a monkey there. No! Bam! I think I jacked. Poor guy. Opens the gates into the Twilight Realm. Get up, Link. Oh no! In you go, buddy. Creepy. Transformation time. And he's a wolf. Force grade out on him.
On to the dungeon with you.
And guess who? Want to save? Yes, I do. How long have we been playing? About an hour.
Chained up
in the dungeon. How are we gonna get out of this one? I already know, but for anyone who hasn't seen this before. Here we meet our companion. I found you. Oh, aren't you scary? Are you sure you want to be doing that, snarling and glaring at me? Oh, that's too bad. I was planning on helping you, if you were nice. That's much better. You humans are obedient to a fault, aren't you? Oops, you aren't a human anymore, are you? You're a beast. There, there. You be a good boy and calm down. No need to bite.
You look kind of surprised.
So I bet you're wondering, where exactly are we? Well, I'll make you a deal. If you can get over here, maybe I'll tell you. I remember how to get out of here. Oops. Oh, there we go. I guess you're not completely stupid after all. Listen, I like you, so I think I'll get you out of here. But in exchange for my help, you have to do exactly as I say. If you need anything from me, just press L and give me a signal. So, are we clear? Good. Now come on, get moving. There we go. We got men now, we're ready to move. Some hidden rupees. Hey, yeah, I know about switches. Let's get out of this dungeon. Oh, well, well. Hey, wanna see something interesting? If you're a beast, remember, press X to hone your senses and poke around. Huff, huff, huff. Can't run any further. That's far enough, right? I'll be safe, I think. What was that noise? I don't anything come near me. That was a soldier's spirit. Maybe it's something from the other world. There are lots of spirits roaming around here, you know? Hone your senses with X and see them. You might know things. Or they might know things, actually. Bam! Okay. I think we have to pull another switch to make our way further in here. Oh, I think we have to jump this first. I doubt you're used to your new body yet, so I'll just tell you. Think about how you fought enemies in your human form. Just because your shape has changed doesn't mean your instincts have as well. Boom. Dead and dead. Raise the water. Okay. Now we can float over that area. Oh. That was close. There's nothing there. I go doggy paddle over that area. Boom. Ah! That was close. Alright, this guy says, what are these black things? Where are they coming from? And how do we get out of here? Where's she going? This way, over here. I'll be waiting for you, but you'll have to help yourself for a change. Thanks a lot, Midna. Hopefully. Oh, I don't really need her, I guess. I do most of the work myself. All that work for 1 rupee. There we go. Killer wolf. What are these black monsters? I've never seen anything like them. There we go. We drain the water. Right?
Yep.
Now we can find our way across the sewer to make our way back to Midna. I like how you can run with the wolf. Okay, climb. Oh, there we go. Spin attack. Alright, this guy says, please, I am but a lowly soldier. Please, someone save me from these creatures. Ah! What a wuss. Aw, did the detour tire you out, little wolf? By the way, are you using X to hone your senses like you should? It looks like the spirits in here, they're all soldiers. Where in the world could we be? You want out of here, right? Okay, we're off. Just gotta make our way up this winding staircase and out the door. Somewhere, I guess, to the top. Let's go. Oh, what are we doing? What are you doing? Let's make our way back up there. See what's up. Alright. I guess I have to do everything for you. Look, I'll show you all the small ledges. Just Z-target me and press A to jump to wherever I am. Oh, wow. I forgot she does that. I lost a heart. There we go. Whoa. Gotta cross carefully. I don't think you can really fall there. It's just, looks like you can. Now you get bats. Whoa. Easy enough. Fill up my hearts. So you know where you are. So you know where we are yet? Hey. Well, if you get to the top, you might figure it out. Alright. I mean, I know where we're at because I've played this game before. But can anyone guess where we're at if you haven't played Twilight Princess before? This definitely looks way better than it did on the GameCube or the Wii. So we're finally able to get out. Hey, look at the sky. Isn't the black cloud of twilight looking beautiful today? Do you know where this is? You still don't know? Look, there's someone I want to introduce you to, but you'll need to go to that tower to do it. Deal. Let's do it. So, there are even spirits up here, huh? This whole spirit thing is pretty new to you, isn't it? Even though these guys can see those monsters, they don't know a thing about you. If you think I'm lying, why don't you check it out? Use X to hone your senses. What? What are these monstrous birds? What in the world is happening here? Oh, our poor Hyrule Castle. Well, guess that's where we're at. That wasn't the person I wanted you to meet, by the way. Well, let's just try to get to that tower. Come on, bird. I think it's dead. Whoa, almost fell. There we go. Look, just a little further. On the rooftops, baby. Both of them? There we go. And here's a mysterious stranger. My name, what an, she said Midna, I missed that part. You remember my name, what an honor for me. So this is the one for whom you were searching. He's not exactly what I had in mind, but I guess he'll do. You were in prison? I am sorry. Poor thing. He has no idea where this is or what's happened. So don't you think you should explain to him what you've managed to do? You owe him that much. Twilight Princess. Listen carefully. This was once a land where the power of the gods was said to slumber. This was once the kingdom of Hyrule. But that blessed kingdom has been transformed by the king that rules the twilight. It has been turned into a world of shadow, ruled by creatures who shun the light. Flashback. Da, da, ba, ba, ba. Those soldiers are horrible. Looks like some of them are dead. Zant. It is time for you to choose, surrender or die. Oh yes, a question for all the land and people of Hyrule. Life or death? Drop the mic. Princess Zelda gives up. She didn't even put up a fight. Aw. Twilight covered Hyrule like a shroud, and without light, the people became as spirits. Within the twilight, they live on, unaware that they have passed into spirit form. All the people know now is fear, fear of a nameless evil. The kingdoms have come to Twilight, but I remain his princess. I am Zelda. You don't have to look so sad. I actually find it quite livable. I mean, it's perpetual Twilight, really all that bad? Minna, this is no time for levity. The Shadow Beasts have been searching far and wide for you. Why is this? Why indeed? You tell me. The time has grown short. The guard will make his rounds. You must leave here quickly. Please, you must leave quickly before the guard comes. Oh, wow. Zelda's bad! Not that way. The guard is coming. Boy, he's prompt. Well, do you understand where you are now? I guess a promise is a promise, so I'll let you go back to where you first tumbled into Twilight. But are you really sure you should be going back? Are you sure you're not forgetting something important? Do you want to save them? Well, in that case, little Minna would be happy to help you. But you'd have to be my servant, and like a servant, you'd have to do exactly as I say. Why don't you go back, take a little time, and give it some thought. Oh, that's right, I forgot to mention one thing. Though you may have left the Darkened Realm, you haven't transformed back to your former self, and you won't anytime soon. Now, why could that be? See you later. Minna's a butthead. And with that, we'll go ahead and end this episode, guys. If you enjoyed it, please be sure to leave a thumbs up, and I'll bring you some more Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess HD playthrough here just as soon as I can. So enjoy, share the video, and see you next time. Peace out.